Here comes Bassier on the Honda. Here he goes. It's all about this into the last corner. Oh, Darren Bassier wins again. Back-to-back wins. What a race.
History in Aragon is Honda's 800th Grand Prix success.
Time he is the champion. What a race, what a year, Michael Doohan.
Over the top they go. Rossi has the advantage. The 22-year-old Italian Honda rider wins the world title. Giro Cato is going to win here at Sepang, the World 250cc Championship.
Dani Pedrosa is crowned the 2003 125cc World Champion.
Valentino Rossi wins the 2003 MotoGP World Championship. Honda.
They're neck and neck as they cross the line. Dani Pedrosa is the 2005 250cc world champion.
And it's Tram, the 2011 World Champion.
It's coming! He can't stop it! It's the comeback! The checkered flag is out!